Winter in Idaho is not a typical time for fishing the South Fork of the Snake.
I got fish.
Unless the target is Idaho's native mountain whitefish.
They're a great fish to take the family out. If you can find the right riffle or the right pool where they're really abundant, it's nonstop action.
Well, let's get out there and see if Mr. Whitey is hiding.
The traditional white fishing season is in the wintertime. They do tend to concentrate in some in pools and some areas where people can catch large numbers of them in the wintertime.
Plus, anglers can take home 25 whitefish a day.
Whitefish, they can be very good to eat if they're done right. Smoked whitefish are excellent to eat.
You want to have fish for dinner?
Yet the plentiful native fish has an image problem.
Okay. Look at that nose. That nose is an Idaho nose. It was meant for Idaho streams, and that's how he gets in and feeds.
And Dean Miller is out to change that.
Yeah, they're funny looking. But imagine this, if you had nothing but trout and whitefish were rare, people would write poems about them and they'd paint paintings and sell them in Orvis.
As a first step, Miller nicknamed the whitefish the Rocky Mountain Bonefish and helped start a group to promote it.
We need to celebrate this native fish. And if that means giving it a upper class snobby name, then that's it we'll do.
It's all in good fun. Yet Miller's goal, to draw attention to an overlooked Idaho native, is genuine.
We don't give enough respect to a really great native fish.
They're really hard fighters. They run downstream, and they don't waste a lot of time jumping in the air. They just want to get away, and the fight is pretty fun.
Michael Keckler, Idaho Fish and Game.